My husband left it, died on 2 February 2017. He left me while I have a baby, 1 month old. And the first one is a girl, she was 3 years. While the second one is a boy, she was 1.5 years. The third one, a boy again, and he was 1 month. From that time up to now, I just thank God that he cares me very well. The relatives of the husband took away all my properties. But me, I try my best to see somewhere here in Tiza. Thereafter, I found a job at Malawi Widows clinic. But the children were too small. I took my mom at home from Cheu to take care and help me take care of the children. After a year, she goes home. And I was too stranded to take care the children just because they were young. So I tried my best to take care. I wake early in the morning, 4 o'clock, preparing the school food and preparing clothes and bathing them, send them to school while me going to work. Thereafter, I left my girl and teach her to cook food for the young boys. But now, the children are in good state. The first one, she is in form one. The second one, standard 7. The third one, standard 6. Problems, what I face the most, school fees. Somehow, relatives, they are jealous of me that I'm getting friended with their husband, but it was a great liar. People were happy to see me moving around this single. And somehow I felt sorry if things are not going well. I have nobody to tell about my problems in the family, but I have no one to support me. Only God knows me. Hallelujah.
Amen.